Sooner or later you're gonna be coming around. I betcha, I betcha that I catch ya. You wait and see. Sooner or later you're gonna be hanging around. I betcha, I betcha if I catch ya, you'll hear from me. You're gonna knock on my door. You've done it before. Matter of factly, I don't know exactly when, but sooner or later you're gonna be hanging around and want my cooking again. You're gonna knock on my door. You done it before. Matter of factly, I expected you exactly then. Cause sooner or later I know you'd be hanging around and want my cooking again. But you ain't gonna get it. All is managed to come calling on Bacon Day and tote in three or four measly little pieces of firewood. Some folks does the work while others just visit, sit around whittling and telling stories. Like Brer Fox and Brer Rabbit stick his nose in this here kitchen, and we have Brer Rabbit stew.
Is this camping? I said it before, I said it now, and I says it again. There never was a better cook in these here parts than nobody else.
You ain't pulling no wool over my eyes. Here.
Around here anyhow. He wants to see Miss Sally. Yeah. What you want to see her about? About our dog. Yeah.
Well, it ain't that dog. It's Johnny's.
No, it ain't.
What's that?
When he brung it here, Miss Sally told him to take it right straight back where he got it.
Well, then.